France bids farewell to one of her greatest soldiers, General Gouraud, military governor of Paris, hero of innumerable campaigns. At 37, he was an officer of the Legion of Honor. At 45, he was a general. Now he retires, and his country pays him honor.